the Happy Times Gang Season 4 Rat Party.
Shot the video myself.
Hey, Larry, coming to you live with the party cam!
Woohoo!
Your skin was so blue and puffy back then. You're way hotter now.
Yeah, a couple of felt tucks and a quarter cup of bleach. Here I am.
Let me see you working, Bob the Band! Ooh, Ezra and Kara!
Those two are cousins. They're married with kids, huh?
Ooh, Cooper! Need a drink, buddy?
No, I'm good. Thanks, Norris.
Woohoo! There's Jenny!
All right, freeze!
Oh, here comes my brother with his partner.
Freeze, police! We've had a lot of complaints regarding this party.
That there's not enough tequila!
Too sexy.
That used to be so much fun.
I'm up, duty. You're my party all night.
Yeah.
Hey, why don't you go mix us up a fresh batch of margaritas, huh?
Oh, sure thing.
Yeah.
I like your robe.
You like that? Yeah, that blue matches my pubes. Hey, Brittany!
Hurry back, because this hot tub is too hot to handle without you.
I said, get out of my way!
Phil, this isn't how you want to remember Larry.
Just gonna see.
Lieutenant, I think I found the murder weapon.
That fucking dog!
Get the dog out of here!
Get out!
Jesus Christo. Looks like someone had themselves a real piñata party, huh?
Son of a...
now.
You two need to start behaving like goddamn adults.
I'm sorry. I didn't recognize that it was Larry. I mean, he used to be, you know, a lot bluer. I don't know if that's PC to say.
What is that supposed to mean? A lot bluer.
It means he was bluer before. I don't know how else. To say I can't say blue?
Fucking racist.
There was a time when you two were the most decorated officers in this department. Your clearance rates were double anybody else's. What you had was magic. Just like when that motherfucker David Copperfield makes it snow inside.
That's not even that good of a trick. It's like two mirrors and a laser, and I can do that.
What, are you fucking Houdini now?
Maybe I am Houdini.
I like to see it disappear.
Stop it. You're gonna work together on this.
Excuse me, what?
Oh, come on. This jackwad is the reason that puppets can't be cops anymore. He missed on purpose that day.
Not true.
Everybody knows puppets don't shoot puppets. The Phillips Code prohibits me from having a puppet as a partner.
That's true.
He's the Phillips.
I'm Phillips.
They hated him so much they made a code about him.
I'm not reinstating him as a police officer. I'm bringing him on as a consultant.
No. I'm not working with this asshole.
Well, right back at ya.
You want to cry about it? I'll park you behind a desk. You don't cooperate, and I'll bite you in the dick, too.
Look, Lieutenant, nobody turns my brother into a chew toy and gets away with it. I'm going to catch the bastards who did these murders.
Murders? I mean, no offense. I don't want to start anything, but what, did I miss another body around here?
No. Whoever killed Larry also took out Mr. Bumbly Pants. Bumbly Pants was the target there.
What's the connection?
The Happy Time Gang.